in the Holy Land. That shows once again how much the Holy Land is the cradle of all monotheistic religions. Daphne Tal captures in her photos not only impressive churches and monasteries, but first and most, the soul and the spirit of Orthodoxy, much more than an equally artistic event in Syria. Its content represents another common denominator.
Your Excellency, the Ambassador of Israel, and all of you who come, a Progress Gallery, and the director, Nicola Zavon, and the dear guests, and all the members of the MP.